So here's our next project. This 79 Ford F100, two-wheel drive, long bed truck, sitting for almost 26 years in the woods, that we dragged out of the woods with a tractor, threw on a trailer, and then stuck in the woods behind my barn so we can get this thing going. Is it gonna run after 25 years? I'm honestly not sure. But we're gonna open her up, see if we can't get this hood open and see what we need to do to even attempt to see if this thing will go. Let's do it.